Real tension here then, as the first man readies himself. So, the first penalty. Oh, it's saved, pretty much straight at him.
Oh, that was right down the keeper's throat. It was an easy save to make in the end.
Up steps Mr. Dependable. Smacked it down the middle.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
From one behind. Oh, good take. Keeper committed himself.
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed, the keeper.
So, the second man in line.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
So, this one to restore parity. No, it's been saved!
Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
Two to the good. Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. And scores to keep them alive.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
So this to seal it. I saved it!
I think the tension must have got to him because that went straight into the keeper's arms.
Calmly, he puts the ball down on the spot. So it's down to him to keep it alive. It's there, and the fight goes on.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
This one to win it. Oh, brilliant. He had to save it, and he did.
I think the keeper's done really well to save that. He deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
Good penalty. Just steered it the other way.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper, either.
He cannot afford to miss. Oh, nerveless.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
And now we're into the realms of sudden death.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. It's in! He's kept them in it!
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Keeper's read that beautifully.
Oh, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and makes it a great save.
A huge spot kick here. He's buried it, and he's won it. They have made it, and they've deserved to make it. A fabulous cup run has gone all the way to the final day.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, they passed that test in flying colours, and they have every reason to believe that they can go all the way now.